Good morning children, welcome to Narayana live classes. Today's assignment for class 10th topic is electric current. In that, first question, what is the range of resistance offered by the human body? Range of resistance. Range of resistance of human body, that is, it offers from 100 ohm resistance to 5 lakh ohm resistance. Because 100 ohm resistance, less resistance offered by the human body whenever the body is at wet condition, and our body is made up of with 70% with water and minerals. That's why initially the resistance of the body offers 100 ohms, and gradually the skin may dry up and total muscles contract and offers a maximum resistance of 5 lakh ohm. This is the range of resistance offered by a human body. Next question, do you know the voltage of mains that we use in our household circuits? Yes, in India, for domestic purpose, we are using 240 volts of potential supply. Supply potential is 240 volts. We are using 240 volts potential. Okay. This is for domestic purpose. Whereas industrial purpose, small scale and large scale industries, this may vary from 240 volts to step up transformers. They will use step up transformers by increasing that potential to some thousands. For example, electrical trains, they are using 25,000 volts of potential. Okay, so in India, domestic purpose, we are using 240 volts. Next question, what happens to our body if we touch live wire of 240 volts? Current I is equal to V by R, that we know. We are using the potential of 240 volts and our body average resistance offered by our body, human body, is 1 lakh ohms. Then what do you get? 0.0024 ampere. So this is the amount of current. This is a very small quantity, even though we can get shock. That's why 240 volts live wire, if you touch with our hands, then the resistance offered by our body is about average resistance offered by our body is 1 lakh ohms. Then the current passing through our body is 0.0024 ampere. So with that, we may get shock and all the muscles may contract. Okay. Next question. Why doesn't a bird get a shock when it stands on a high voltage wire? When it stands on a high voltage wire. See, generally between the two poles, the electrical wires will present. Each and every wire, the difference in any two wires, which is equal to 240 volts. That is, the potential difference between the two wires is 240 volts. But generally the birds will sit on a single wire. Then the potential difference between the legs of the bird, almost becomes zero. That's why bird won't get any shock. Okay. Next question. Make a table to describe the effects of electric current on human body. If the current passing through our body is about 0.0024 जीरो 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 पॉइंट जीरो जीरो वन एम्पियर. व्हाट हैपेंस? वी मे फॉल, वी कैन फेल्ट, वी कैन फेल्ट ऑन द ग्राउंड. इफ दिस मच अमाउंट ऑफ करंट पासिंग थ्रू अवर बॉडी, वी मे फेल्ट ऑन द ग्राउंड. इफ द करंट इंक्रीज टू 0.005 एम्पियर, देन इट इज वेरी पेनफुल टू अस. ओके, इफ द करंट इज इंक्रीज टू 0.010 एम्पियर, देन व्हाट हैपेंस? मसल्स, ऑल द मसल्स में कॉन्ट्रैक्ट. Contraction of muscles will takes place. If this current increases to 0.015 ampere, what happens? The control over the muscles, losses. Okay, we cannot control our muscles if this much amount of current passing through our body. Now if the current is passing through our body is about 0.070 ampere, what happens? If this much of current is passing through our body more than one second through our heart, what happens? Muscle disruption will take place. And also muscles disruption will take place, and also fatal condition. If more than 1 second, this much amount of current passing through our body more than 1 second, we may die. Okay, so this is about today's assignment. Hope you understood all. Thank you.